Well, it is Tsunami Awareness Month, and experts say it's only a matter of time before the next deadly tsunami hits Hawaii. One way people can prepare is by taking lessons from the past. Kimberly Speakman takes a look back.
A tsunami can happen at any time, but as one survivor tells me, it may take some time before you start to see any major impacts.
Jeannie Branch Johnston was only 6 years old when the 1946 tsunami hit Hilo.
That morning, I woke up, I heard some horns honking, and we went out to see what was going on. Well, what had happened is the first wave had come in and gone out very quietly, and they disrupted the red ants. So the red ants started biting my brother's feet. So we went into the house, and fortunately, because the next wave came, we looked out the back window, and the wave was up to the top of the clothesline, which would be about 5 feet.
After the second wave receded, her uncle came to evacuate them to higher ground. This was a picture her uncle snapped before they got out of the area.
As the water came in, it came up through the rocks. And so you could see we were walking on these lava rocks and the water was coming up.
They got to safety and waited it out. But when Jeannie finally got home that night, this is what she saw. Trees and debris scattered all around her house and the town.
We could have died that day. And that if it wasn't for those red ants and going back into the house, we conceivably could have died.
While Jeannie and her brother were fortunate, others were not. 159 people throughout the state lost their lives to that tsunami. And a few years later in 1960, another tsunami hit, killing 61 people in Hilo.
You should always be prepared for any hazard, but definitely a tsunami hazard. You know, and if you're close to the coast, it doesn't hurt to evacuate. It's better to be safe than to lose your life.
Founders of the Pacific Tsunami Museum tell me that more people have died from tsunamis than hurricanes, earthquakes, and volcanic eruptions combined. Kimberly Speakman, KHON 2 News, working for Hawaii.